I see you motherfuckers. Come on up here and get it.
What is all this?
Traffic stop from hell. Trallion pulls these guys over. Finds that trunk full of hardware like you wouldn't believe. They lose it. Bullets start flying. And they snatch up the guns and one of the cops. Head to high ground and make their stand.
The officer?
Up there. Still alive, we think. Who knows for how long. We'll keep him busy if you can find a way up to him.
Down now.
Ah! 11K. I've been involved in a shooting. It's code 4 here, but suspects are down, and I need an ambulance at Chateau and Valencia. Also notify detective headquarters. I'll need the coroner. My partner and I are okay.
11K, roger on the ambulance and coroner. Detective headquarters will be notified. All units, 11K reports code 4 on the shooting at Chateau in Valencia. Code 4.
Ceremonies at the Capitol by dropping theirs and the president's dime in the Missouri bottle. Miss Truman later made an appeal for contributions to the Infantile Paralysis Fund drive to replace $7.5 million spent during the severe 1946 epidemic. And in New York, little Nancy Drury with the big cop was once a polio victim. But now she's a pin-up girl.
Turn left up ahead.
Seeking to raise $25 million. Little Miss Drury of Louisville, Kentucky, and her 6'8" escort leave the top. Radio City, thousands watch the ceremony, where they see 49 war hero homing pigeons, which symbolize the 48 states and the District of Columbia, taking part in the pop. The city from Mayor O'Dwyer go to Nancy. Give to the March of Time.
KTI is a member of the American Century Broadcasting Network.
EGPL to Indiana. The 459 there now at 267.
159 there now at 267 South Main. Unit to handle code 2. Identify.
Oh, you pennies is hiding from me. I will find you all and eat you. Yes, sir. Damn! Why these places have so much preparation H? Ooh-wee! Benny's giving me speed!
Down from there, you lunatic!
Ocean breezes, a place of potential and prosperity. I am Layla Mondo, folks, and today my company, Region 4 Developments, is offering you a chance to own a small piece of this great land for yourself. We're building sturdy, spacious houses, 800 square foot palaces on 4.5 acre blocks, perfect to families looking to make a new life in a burgeoning city. Plus, I guarantee that our prices will put a smile on your face. So call us now. Grant Shore 2215. Elysian Fields, a quarter acre.
I brought his socks in it, Brazil.
Sam's taking me out of Palm Springs for the weekend. She wants a 5-star goddamn place.
Okay, let's see what Gabriel has to say for himself.
I just hope our archangel hasn't already flown.
What the hell is this guy doing?
Here he is, apartment 3.
Yet.
LAPD, ma'am. We're looking for Gabriel Delgado.
Gabriel?
We're from the police. Policia, you understand?
Yes, I understand. Could you come inside?
What is your name?
Ana Rodriguez.
Is Gabriel Delgado here, Ms. Rodriguez?
No. What do you want with Gabriel? Is he in trouble?
Stay where you are, Ms. Rodriguez. We need to take a look around.
But he is not here. I have told you.
Check out the surrounds. I'll stay with the broad.
So how far along are you, Anna?
Nearly 20
minutes. Souvenirs are a dumb move. Right. So how's it going to be when you go into labor and he's not around?
You are wrong about Gabriel. He will be a good father. Already he works hard to provide for us.
Unless you help us here, Anna, your little one won't be seeing Papa for a very long time.
Thank you.
Difficult to tell whether it's the suspect vehicle from the scene. Certainly Gabriel's pride and joy. Serving breakfast for two, Anna? You should have cleared up.
Doesn't tell me anything. Hasn't given me anything to go on.
You're in serious trouble, Miss Rodriguez.
But Gabriel is not here. I have done nothing wrong.
Why did he steal the car, Anna?
The customer insulted him. He has his honor, no?
His honor, Anna?
He said Dewey's friend tried to make a woman out of him. He no longer respects this man, Dewey. He took the car to show this maricón that he is a man.
Tell us the truth, Anna. Has Gabriel been here?
I haven't seen him for at least 3 nights.
You keep lying to me, and I'll send you and your baby to jail.
He lives here, but he hasn't come home. I swear it.
Enough, Anna. There are signs all over this place that he's been back.
He was here last night. I have never seen him so angry. He went out to his shed and put some things in it. I don't know what, and I don't want to know. I love him.
Maybe check out back, too. This punk has something stashed somewhere. I know it. Valdez gets his wheel back.
Not much help. Optimistic, Cole.
Diplomatic license plates.
This isn't what we're looking for. Don't think this is anything.
We found a license plate matching our stolen vehicle in the shed. Add in the assortment of parts, and we can make Gabriel for a dozen other thefts. It's time to get serious, Anna.
You must ask these questions of Gabriel. I know nothing of these car parts.
Then tell us where he is! If your baby is born in prison, Anna, the corrections officers will take it from you. You will see your son or daughter through a metal grate for half an hour a week.
The start line is on 1st and Santa Fe. There is a spillway under the bridge that leads to the river. Many policia have wrecked trying to follow him.
We will put in a good word for you, Anna. As far as we're concerned, this sits with Gabriel.
Start line? That sounds like a street race to me. It's gotten out of hand this last year. No wonder they'll got it.
The kid is. Let's go stop these clowns and get them off the streets.
Isn't that the cop who solved the big case and got promoted?
Why aren't you using the siren?
Francisco Valdez in for questioning.
Sure do, Phelps. Your bird's in interview, too. And get this, he's wearing gloves and doing his best not to touch anything. Can you beat that?
Sounds like we don't want to keep this guy waiting. It's this way.
I want to make homicide. You know you made it.
Mouthpiece or strips off my grand jury.
About time. Are you the senior officer I requested?
I'm Detective Phelps, and this is Detective Bukowski.
Have you any idea how long I've been waiting to speak with you? I am needed back at the consulate, and you keep me here like a common criminal.
All right, friend. Let's take a deep breath and start all over again. Mr. Valdez.
Counsel General. I insist on my full title.
Where did you purchase the car?
My secretary and driver arranged the purchase. A disreputable place, a Dewey Brothers by name. As soon as I can have it arranged, I will have my Hispano Suiza brought up from Buenos Aires.
Dewey Brothers. You think someone from the garage could have been involved in the theft?
It would not surprise me in the least.
Consul General, we have located your car. Can you tell us how it was stolen?
It must have been stolen from the consul garage. Terribly inconvenient, of course. I want the perpetrator soundly flogged.
Unfortunately, we don't do that here, Your Worship. You have a pretty good idea who stole the car, don't you, Consul General? Are you going to tell me, or do I shake it out of you?
There's no call for violence. I suspect a disgruntled boy from the car dealership.
You have a name for this kid?
Gabriel, like the Archangel. I have no surname.
So tell us about this kid, Gabriel. You had a run-in with him?
Mecánico. A presumptuous young man who did not know his place. He presumed to ask me questions.
We do a lot of presuming here in the United States, Consul General. It comes with the turf. So a consul general gets in a public row with a junior car mechanic. You expect me to believe that that's all that happened?
I expect you to draw your own conclusions and to discontinue this aggressive behavior.
I'll be talking to the gangster squad about you, Valdez. They're gonna love your diary.
Yeah, I wanna make homicide. You know you've got it made if you can get to that desk.
Someone ought to take him home. He's loaded.
Can you identify the man in this picture?
Top of my class, Becky.
Finished with Valdez.
Thank God. I'll get rid of him in a couple of hours.
I say we bust in there and find the goddamn evidence.
Can you give me the car?
He's a waste in the police force. Good-looking boy
what now?
Like that, you're going to politics.